I don't think I'm on glasses. It's either giving Velma or Auntie. I need some regular in the middle, but I look a mess. And my birthday is next month. I don't even know when. I have a countdown on my joint, but I still don't. I still don't know, bro. But like, you ever just have that urge to just get your life together? I mean, I feel like that urge is always continuous, but my place is a mess. I decided to take off the entire week. I did not plan anything, but I was like, I need this because your girl has just been stressed with a capital, all caps, not even a capital S, all caps. Also, like, I have a photo shoot coming up, and I don't know if it's today or tomorrow, but like, I'm gonna give you a whole like backstory. Like, if you're gonna shop off Etsy for an event, make sure y'all like do this like at least 2 months in advance, because you might find the best, I mean the best, nails or accessories, and then you click checkout and you realize they're not gonna get you to a month. In that, let me get ready and not look a mess, not have my place look a mess, and see what I want to do like with my life. So yeah, the hair came out. It's giving with lace for real, like for real. Look at it. Don't look too hard. All right, you can tell it's a lace there, but here's a little fit check. I'm not showing y'all the actual fit I had on my vapes that my bestie got me. Those joints right there. Zoom into those bad boys. Those joints right there. Oh, they probably look amazing on VHS.
I hurt her because she was taking a letter. You're not going to answer the door for anyone. Felicia, jam that. You just lost your self-control.
Yes, I did.
Scream. Do you think I'm playing with you?
I'm not even halfway done. Still got to do my nails, and it is 2:49, and I have to leave at 4. But you see, I'm getting somewhere. Beauty takes time. Beauty takes time. All right, that's it. That's it.
Detectives immediately ask him, "How did you come about having these Sonos speakers?" He tells the detectives,
"One moment." Okay, so I ended up doing like a little bit of jewels. It's like not enough time for me to put any more that I would like, but at the same time, like, you can't really like tell. I just did my nails. I was gonna add a little gun to it, but I felt like that was a little bit overkill. So yeah, I have to pack my photo shoot bag, and then I'm gonna show y'all some of the Bro, I always be forgetting. But I'm gonna show y'all like the setting up, all the other stuff, and then just the final look, how I look. You know, look. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. But yeah, like, I'll come back to y'all. I'm planning on wearing my rings too. I never wear long nails because, like, I'm not really, like, I just do too much with my hands to wear long nails. But I love how long nails look with just a whole lot of jewelry. A whole lot of jewelry always makes them look nice. But
we'll be right back.
We're gonna do a quick what's in my bag. I have all this stuff, like what these nails is gonna be. I'm really not used to nails anymore. Yeah, you're just gonna watch me struggle, but pretty much we're gonna look through here. I have two different brushes. I have my camera, my film camera. I have my extra battery for this camera that I'm recording on. I have like just all the extra stuff that I'm gonna need. Like I think I have my my lip gloss and wig, like the glue if I need it, my eyelash glue if I need it. And then in this big one, this big pocket, I have my prop. I have my outfit, my heels. I have shea butter lotion just in case I pull up a little ashy. And yeah, like that's it. You know, that's it. Again, with the look, I'm not gonna wear my glasses out, but I'm only showing it for purpose of like when I leave, because I'm gonna have to see. But yeah, this is the fit. This is all my stuff. Very color coordinated, I guess. But yeah, I like these glasses with the look, but you can't really tell that I have gemstones on my face, so I wouldn't wear it unless I was just wearing like the eyeshadow look. But yeah, I just want to show y'all what I look like, the kick. So here's the fit, here's the stew, where all the magic is gonna happen. I came super late, I feel super bad, but we're cute. We're cute. That's all that matters. That is all that matters. Alright, you see that? I gotta finally cut this. We still like all over the place. I gotta see if he has some scissors. So hopefully he has some scissors, cause this is embarrassing. Playing King Cantus. Here's the greatest ever do it himself. Yeah. Toes aren't done, but it's okay, because Photoshop exists. Oh,
that is
like that bag, like it's amazing. She was like, "Do you want it?" I was like, "Yes." He's like, "All right, do me a favor.